evening, everybody. Thank you for attending tonight's concert. I'm Tiffany Powell. I'm the choral director here at Oakton, and we're very excited to have Ms. Coleman and the Franklin Middle School Chorus here with us tonight. We're definitely so happy to be sharing the stage with you tonight. We want to give a special shout out to those of you who will be future Oakton Chorus students and look forward to having you back again next year. Having both the middle school and the high school choirs here tonight really highlights the sense of community that chorus offers and showcases opportunities for students to sing throughout their education and hopefully into their adult lives as well, like we have. Tonight, we're going to be presenting our choral pre-assessment concert. Choral assessment is an important performance for all of us. For Virginia Music Programs, performance assessment is our version of achievement testing. So the feedback provided by the judges really serves as a measurement of our mastery of the various standards for our subject. And tonight is just one of the many steps that we take in preparation for this important evaluation. Just to kind of put this into perspective, so being here for this concert tonight, like, I can't help but reflect on 2 years ago, almost to the day when our programs were here together performing this very concert. And hopefully I don't get emotional because the wounds are real, right? But little did we know that that would be the last time that any of us sang together for what seemed like a very long time. Our Franklin Chorus students, current, have never experienced choral assessment, right? Nor have the ninth grade members of our Oakton Chorus. And our 10th through 12th graders have only attended assessment once, and that was 3 years ago. So, while assessment is a very important performance and evaluation, and we've all been working extremely hard and will strive to perform to the best of our abilities, we must also put into perspective that the focus is not just about that final rating that we get at the end of the day. It's about our process and our growth as much as it is our product. And the process of making music together, of growing as musicians and humans, and of constantly striving for excellence is what makes this event important in the end, and is what makes music and what we do so special. So tonight, each of the choirs will be performing the two pieces that they're going to present for assessment adjudication, and most will also be opening with the optional warm-up piece. And then in addition to the stage performances that you'll hear this evening, each ensemble will also be sight singing as part of the overall assessment experience. But we won't subject you to that tonight. Oh, I know. Our concert program is digital, so hopefully you had a chance to scan the QR code on your way in. But if not, no worries. We will keep you informed of the ensembles and the songs that you're hearing as we go. Please do be sure to silence all cell phones and put them away during the singing out of respect to our performers. We are also having this concert video recorded so that we can use that as a self-evaluation tool in our final preparations for the next couple weeks. And with that, I know we are all eager to get to the music, so without further ado, we will invite the Franklin Treble Chorus to the stage, and we hope you enjoy our concert this evening. Thank you.
Is the Treble Chorus. Also, I'm Miss Coleman. Sarah, thank you. And this is our seventh grade treble singers. They will be starting with a warm-up called Art Thou Troubled, and then they will be followed by Doraji, a Korean folk song, and Will There Really Be a Morning, which is an arrangement of an Emily Dickinson poem. So they look ready. Without further ado, here is the Franklin Middle School Treble Chorus. Thank you.
Next up, we have the Oakton Treble Choir, and they will be opening with the warm-up piece Blow, Blow, Thou Winter Wind, a Shakespeare text. Their first adjudicated piece will be Barter, which we feel has a lovely message of just taking time to really notice all the loveliness that life has to offer. And our third song will be the very upbeat and rhythmic Son de Cavalier, and we are excited to have some of our Oakton percussion students joining us for that one. So enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, next we have the Franklin Basso Chorus. This choir consists of 7th and 8th grade changing voices, which as you can see are our boys. They will be singing Sons of Art as their warm-up piece. Their first adjudicated piece will be The Vagabond, and then a sea shanty called Bound for the Rio Grande. So the Franklin Basso Chorus.
Come, rise, sons of God, come unto Zion.
Next up is our Oakton Mixed Chorus. We will be opening with an arrangement of Set Me as a Seal Upon Your Heart with a lovely horn part. And we're glad to have Thomas from our band program joining us for that. Our first adjudicated piece will be Earth Song, and our second will be Festival Sanctus, a Latin text.
Thank you.
All right, so our last Franklin group is our treble singers, which is our eighth grade treble voices. And so I want to go ahead and quickly say a quick thank you to our flute player, Libby Linkenfelter, before I forget her last name. She very quickly put together this, and she's amazing. So thank you, Libby. So the first song that we will be singing is Sweet and Low is our warm-up. And then we will be singing Los Cristales Turbios for our first adjudicated piece, followed by Shady Grove. Really quickly, I do want to say thank you to, a special thank you to Oakton High School, Mrs. Powell, the Oakton Choirs for having us. We're so honored to share the stage with them here at your wonderful high school with your amazing program. So thank you so much to you, Mrs. Powell. Thank you to, we have wonderful administration in Franklin, so if they're here tonight, I want to thank them as well. They are wonderful and are very supportive of us. And then finally, I want to thank parents and friends for all of your support. It makes a huge difference in the students and in this program. So thank you for being here tonight, and thank you for having us with you. Thank you.
Our last group to perform this evening are the Oakton Singers. They will be performing The Boy Who Picked Up His Feet to Fly, which is an interesting little story. There is a long pause in the middle. It's not over yet. So just to warn you, they're gonna clap, you have to tell them. So don't clap in the middle, I'll put my arms down when it's over. And then our second piece is The Beautiful Stars I Shall Find. And that will close out our concert. I also want to thank and recognize our accompanist who has accompanied for both Franklin and Oakton, Heather Duke. And we are so excited to have her. Such a great collaborative musician as well as incredible accompanist, so we're thrilled to have her. And I will echo Ms. Coleman's sentiments that we want to thank everybody for their support, certainly our administration here at Oakton, who again, we are so fortunate to have, supports us endlessly, and our colleagues, past and present, who are here to support and give feedback and all of that. It's always so wonderful. The community that we have within our directors, as well as our students and our programs, is just such a special thing. So we're just so fortunate. And of course, thank you to all of our parents for supporting these students in their pursuit of music and involvement, and for your involvement as well in support of our program. So we've enjoyed having you here this evening, and this is our last group for tonight. So thank you.
Oh, Thank you.
hear you. Amazing. We wish everybody great luck at assessment. Great job. I think we're all going to be ready. Yes. All right. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a great night, and we hope to see you again real soon at our next concerts. Thank you.